Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Janice. So for today's video, I'm gonna share with you guys how to make Indian style chicken curry. So it's a typical curry from an Indian subcontinent and consists of chicken stewed in an onion and tomato based sauce with a flavor of ginger garlic paste and tomato puree, chili pepper, and some variety of spices including coriander powder, turmeric powder, cumin powder, chili powder, cinnamon stick, and so on. So let's go to the video! Everyone, for today's vlog, I'm gonna make chicken curry homestyle. So let's go! Now our chicken curry is ready, so I'm gonna add some coriander leaves on the top, some coriander, and then it's done. video, please keep on watching and don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.